गुड मॉर्निंग क्लास. इन दिस वीडियो वी विल डिस्कस अबाउट सम फेमस पर्सनालिटीज़ हुज़ जॉब इज़ रियली प्रेज़वर्दी. दे आर अनइमिटेबल पर्सनालिटीज़. ऑन योर स्क्रीन यू कैन सी इमेज ऑफ रविंद्रनाथ टैगोर. चिल्ड्रन, ही वॉज द फर्स्ट Asian to win a Nobel Prize. He was a Bengali poet, short story writer, song composer, playwright, essayist, and painter. He introduced new prose and verse forms and the use of colloquial language into Bengali literature. Now on your screen you can see Kalpana Chawla. She was an American astronaut, but she was the first Indian born woman to go into space. Children, Kalpana Chawla first flew on space shuttle Columbia in 1997 as a mission specialist and primary robotic arm operator. Now on your screen you can see Dr. Rajendra Prasad. Children, he was the first president of India, and he had joined Indian National Congress during the Indian independence movement and became a major leader from the region of Bihar. He was born on 3rd December 1884. He was an activist, lawyer, scholar, and of course first president of India. Children, now on your screen you can see Bachendri Pal. Children, do you know her achievements? Really, her achievements were very great. She was the first Indian woman to reach the summit of Mount Everest, you know children, and she was from Uttarakhand state. She was born in 1984 and she was awarded the third highest civilian award, Padma Bhushan, by Government of India in 2010. Children, on your screen you can see picture of a lady. Do you know children, who is she? She is the first female prime minister in the world, as well as minister of defense and external affairs. She was the first woman in modern history to become a non-hereditary head of government. She was the first female prime minister of Sri Lanka. Now children, it is quiz time. You have to tell answer of two questions. First one is, who was the first Asian to win a Nobel Prize? And the second one is, who was the first president of India? Thank you, children.